I think about these kids literally every day. I wonder, somebody has to be missing them, or I would think somebody's missing them. And I've dedicated so much time to trying to find a mom and dad, an aunt, an uncle, a brother, a sister, because I know they have to be out there somewhere.